I wish to study aerosols at high atmospheric levels. One reason is because of aircraft emissions. Aerosol can reach stratospheric altitudes and affect stratospheric ozone layer. My current work is to understand the climate impact of light-absorbing aerosols. In addition to climate, these microscopic particles also have a significant impact on human health and agriculture. Originally, I wanted to become an electronics engineer, but I learned about Earth's atmosphere when I was doing my master's in physics. I got interested in climate science because of its direct implications to the society.